we're taking the motion capture data directly from our motive system, and we're broadcasting into Unity right now. And so I'm actually moving the model out of time with the motion capture data from my body. And I can actually, you know, kind of interact with stuff in the scene.
So you just point at the one that you want to grab, and then you press the trigger on the back, and then you can just drag it off to the side.
Our goal here was someone trying to literally sort out their life in a way. Of stuff that, you know, they have to get done,